I know the conditions on board were very poor. I know it was very difficult. And I want to apologize again for subjecting our guests to that. We pride ourselves in providing our guests with a great vacation experience, and clearly we failed in this particular case.
When the electricity went out, the water went out, and our room flooded, it just kind of went downhill, downhill, downhill.
We know that.
It's like being locked in a porta potty that had caught on fire 3 days earlier.